do something to show you are alive. Is that the best you can do to show you are alive? Hallelujah. Show your neighbor you are alive by hugging your neighbor. Hug, hug, hug everybody around you and say something that will show that you are not dumb, you are not deaf, and you are not dumb. Let that person know that your mouth can say something. Your mouth can say something. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let's sing that song, hymn number 150. Oh, happy day that fixed my choice. Everybody now.
Oh, happy day that fixed my joy. That fixed my joy. Oh, be my Savior and my God.
Oh,
well, may this Lord.
Oh,
happy joy. Everybody now. Oh, happy boy.
Happy day.
I followed on to confess the voice. just give a happy day, happy day,
happy day.
When Jesus was my sins away, he taught me how to walk and pray and live rejoice, sing every day.
Hallelujah. That is that day we are marking today. The washing away of our sins. We are celebrating grace. And so today is supposed to be a happy day. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I was sharing with the ministers yesterday. And that is, I believe that is the posture we should have. That a young man I've not spoken to in a long time. He used to be in this church. He has his ministry up and down somehow. He even disagreed with me among the grumblers against the way I do my own things. But he called me, woke me from sleep. And I say, I hope no problem. He said, he identified himself and said, he just woke up this morning and took a reflection of his life and penned down all the names of people that have affected his life. And he saw my name there. That's why he's calling to appreciate me for my contribution to his life. Praise God. For a man. We now, between us and Christ. How much more will we find opportunity to show appreciation to God? That I'm where I am today, because while I was yet a sinner, hallelujah, Christ died for me, made provision for me before I knew him. Praise God. That phone call, that young man called me, I've been meditating on it since yesterday. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. You see? Well, this day is significant. I want to open up, relax, because when you talk about the cross, God will come and confirm the power of the cross. When you talk about the blood of Jesus, he will come down and confirm the power in the blood.
Praise God.
And if you are happy, make you happier. Amen. Can we clap our hands again for our God? Praise the Lord. There are two signs in the Bible that Christ gave us. Two signs. Number one sign is, he said, the sign of Jonah. as Jonah was in the belly of the whale for how many days? 3 days, three nights. So shall the Son of Man be under the earth. Abi. The second sign was as he came out of the water. A river Jordan, baptism of John. The heaven opened and the Spirit of God came as a dove and shouted what? This is my beloved Son in whom I am well pleased. Sign of a dove. Hymn 41. Let's sing that. It's a sign for us. Hymn 41. Yes.
Hallelujah.
On the wings of the dove. Oh, on the
wings of a dove.
Say it, everybody. Hallelujah.
On the wings of a soul. Send out the Lord, aside from above, on the wings of a dove.
Say one more time, everybody.
Oh, on the wings of a soul, I know God sent out his
from above. Hallelujah. We are living by faith. Hymn number 24. We fear no harm. We fear no alarm. Hymn number 24. Living by faith.
I care not today what tomorrow may be. If shadow or sunshine or rain,
yes, sir.
The Lord I know ruleth over everything. All of my worry is vain.
Hallelujah.
Yes, sir.
God will.
bear.
Yes, sir.
Troubles we bear.
Every trouble we go. Oh, yes.
The master, so gently, we lead us away.
Faith, total trust and confidence in Him. No matter what you go through, by faith we know all is well. 276. No matter what your situation, by faith we know all is well. All is well. No matter your situation, the Master looks on. Is in charge of our situation. Hallelujah. All is well. Everybody now.
When peace like a river passes away, when sorrow like sea billows roll, whatever my Lord
thou hast taught me to know,
it is well. It is well with my soul. He said I should breathe, if dry I should come. Let things as assured as my throne. Now Christ has regarded my helplessness. Shed His own blood for my soul.
It is well.
It is well. It is well.
It is well. It is well.
With my soul, with my soul.
Oh yes, it is well.
It is well with my soul.
Hey.
My sins would have lived all that glorious God.
Every part of my
sin,
I bear it no more.
I bear it no more.
Yes.
With the Lord of my soul,
it is well.
It is well. It is well.
It is well.
With my soul,
with my soul, it is well.
It is
answer.
For me, be Christ and to live. He took an abomination.
Any condition.
No pain shall be mine. For he paid us in life. Now we will be.
Let's worship. If it is well with you, show it. If it is well with you, show it. Yes, sir. I am saved. Whatever may be time, let's worship it.
I am saved. Whoever may be like me,
hallelujah.
I am saved. As long as I provide me,
hallelujah.
In the hallow.
No matter what condition you are, worship me. Give me worship. Let me hear the sisters. Hello, sisters.
Thank you.
Let me hear the brothers. In the hello, brothers. Everybody now, hey, in the hello. Let's rejoice.
We might give with thanksgiving. Oh yeah.
show your joy
like a river.
Show your joy.
Praise the Lord. With us given on Lord. Set up what say.
Oh yeah.
Oh yes, oh yeah.
In the presence of God,
the goodness of God. There is liberty.
Yeah.
Oh yes, there is joy, 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 joy.
Joy,
joy overflow. There is goodness of joy, yeah. I will bring my gift of thanksgiving. There is joy, 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 joy overflow. Oh, yeah. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Somebody say, oh, yeah. Oh, yes, oh, yes, oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, 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 yes. Joy, 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 joy,
joy, joy, joy, joy, joy, joy, joy, joy, joy, joy, joy, joy, joy, joy,
joy, joy,
joy, joy, joy, joy, joy, joy, joy.
Praise
Him in the highest. I will praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Oh, God is joy, 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 joy.
God
is joy overflowing. Joyful like a dew.
Praise the Lord.
I will praise the Master. God is joy, 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 joy. God is joy in my heart. There 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 is joy in my heart. Joy overflow. Joy overflow. I say there is joy, 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 joy.
There
is joy.
Show your joy. Show your joy. Show your joy. Show your joy.
My heart is full of joy. Oh, daddy, joy, 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 joy. Daddy, joy, joy in my heart. It is flowing like a river. Oh, daddy, joy, joy,
joy, joy,
joy, joy, joy, joy, joy, joy, joy, is flowing like a river. I will praise the Lord.
I got face to
tomorrow.
Because he lives.
All fear is gone. All fear is gone.
All fear is gone.
I know.
Because I know.
Oh, he holds my future.
He holds my future.
Life is worth a living joy. Because he lives.
Your head, your head. El Shaddai, the living one.
Yes, sir.
Adonai, the mighty one. You are the only one I recognize. You have authority over me.
El Shaddai,
the living God.
Adonai. You are the only one I recognize.
You have authority. El Shaddai, the living God. You are living the God of the living. You are mighty one.
You are the only one with the goodness.
You have authority.
Yes, Shaddai, yes, Shaddai.
Yes, Shaddai.
The living one.
Adonai.
Recognize.
You have authority.
Oh, yes, over me.
Yes, Shaddai, the living one.
Adonai,
the mighty one.
The mighty one.
You are the only one I recognize. You have authority over me.
Somebody lift up your hands and worship Jesus. If one year didn't saw,
who saw?
I got my Zuru young mama. Oh Lord, you have been so good. You are so good to me. Oh Lord, you are excellent in my life every day. Oh Lord, you have been so good. You are so good to me. Oh Lord, you are excellent in my life.
Your hands, your hands, your hands.
Yes, sir. Let's worship the living God. If you have any reason to worship him this morning.
Excellent is your name. Excellent is your power. Lord, you are wonderful. My Lord, you are excellent, excellent.
Excellent is your name.
Excellent is your name.
Excellent is your power.
Oh Lord,
you are wonderful.
My Lord, you are excellent.
Excellent,
excellent. Excellent is your name. Excellent is your power.
Oh Lord,
you are wonderful. My Lord, you are excellent.
Yes. How excellent is your name.
How excellent is your name, oh Lord.
How excellent is your name.
Excellent. How excellent is your name.
How excellent is your name.
How excellent is your name.
Oh Lord.
Oh Lord.
How excellent
is your name.
Excellent.
How excellent is your name.
Oh yes, yes, yes.
How excellent is your name. Oh Lord,
yes, yes. Oh Lord our God,
you are the ones of man.
That's why we are here.
You are the holy one.
That's why we are here.
There is none like you.
Oh Lord our God.
Oh Lord our God.
Oh Lord our God.
You are the ones of man.
Surely
you are the holy one.
You are, you are, you are, you are.
There is none.
You are the holy.
About you is great.
You are
glorious you are. Holy one, you walked upon the sea, you reign for them. Great and majesty,
great majesty,
majesty.
Holy one,
mighty one.
Everything we hear about you.
You are great, Lord. Oh, you are great. You are great, great, great.
You are great.
Somebody lift up your hands and call him great, Lord. Oh, you are great. I do wonderful.
Everything we think about you.
Uh-huh. are your Papa of God. You are the King of Kings, mighty conqueror. You conquer the dead. You are my dead and the poor. You are my dead and my dead. Jehovah Jireh, Jehovah Shammah, Jehovah Desedu, Adulurego.
Yeah.
Worship your King. Tell him why you are worshiping him. Tell him why you are worshiping him this morning. Tell him, let him hear your voice. Tell him, this is why I am worshiping you this morning. Let him hear your voice. Why are you worshiping him this morning? Oh, this is why I'm worshiping you, Papa. If not for you, where will I be now? You are the only true God. I have confirmed it. Worship him. That's why we are worshiping you, Lord. Give him all the glory that due to him. Let him hear your voice. Let Jesus hear your voice. Tell him this is the reason I have been dancing. This is the reason I've been worshiping you. This is the reason I have made you my God. This is the reason I will worship you for the rest of my life. Tell him why. He wants to hear your voice.
Thank you. Ọpẹ́mi Bàbá o. Ọpẹ́mi Bàbá o.
Talk to him, talk to him. In Jesus' name we worship. In Jesus' name we worship. What we are doing now is giving somebody opportunity to pour out his or her heart to God. Every song you sang now was dictated by the song leader. What of you? Which praise do you have of God? That is the meaning of this break we have now, to have heaven also hear your voice. I'm going to give you another 5 minutes to tell God that you know who he is. Yes, Lord. I'm going to give another opportunity to worship God by telling him I know who you are and tell him who you know him to be. And that may be the stepping stone to somebody's miracle today. Because if you say you know him to be your healer, if you are sick now, he will heal you. Everything you confirm him to be, he will come down and confirm it. That's why that songwriter says everything written about you is great. Hallelujah. I want to beg somebody here, we did not come here to watch cinema or to look at one another. Let heaven hear your voice also. Don't keep quiet. Lord Jesus Christ, shall we go? I know who you are. I know who you are.
Oh, you are worthy of my praise. Sing hazel, hazel. You are worthy of my praise. Oh, you are worthy of
Yes, Lord.
Worship you, Jesus. There is no continuation of this. We lift you up. Say you are worthy. You are worthy. You are great. Yes, you are. All in one. You walked upon the sea.
Of heaven open to announce to somebody here that your praises have opened the doors of blessing for you. Two prayer points. Listen carefully and take it, because this is certainly for somebody here. Listen, we know him to be the God that went to King Abimelech, collected the wife of Abraham. He collected the property of Abraham. In the night, in the dream, God went and warned him to release Abraham's property, or he is finished. We are going to pray. As you did to Abimelech, anybody holding my property, are we ready to pray? Trouble them every night, in every sleep. Visit them. And tell them to give me my property. Or the same way you spoke to Abimelech. Abimelech woke up and was shaking. Abraham, why you not tell me, son of your wife? Are we ready? Lord Jesus Christ, very loud, shall we go? Visit my enemy holding my property. Whatever is my property. Holding my letter of employment. Holding my marriage. Holding my grace, my destiny, my glory. Holding my money. In Nigeria, outside Nigeria, any part of the world, visit them like you visited Abimelech. Cause them to release my blessing, to release my expectation. Oh, I know you to be a God that trouble the troublers. Trouble anybody. In Jesus' name we pray. Still on this same prayer point. Laban was planning to wake up in the morning and go and attack Jacob. And God went to him in the dream and warned him. We are going to pray. The same way, because it's the same yesterday, today, and forever. Jacob was under a covenant. We too, we are under a covenant. Because you praise God, that is why we are calling this prayer point now. Take advantage of you calling him down now. In this type of worship that you worship. Lord, anybody that is planning evil against me, visit him in the dream. And tell him, I am your child. If you touch him, I'll finish you. So that they will wake up and stop their plan. Lord Jesus, where shall we go? Anybody planning any evil against me, visit them in the dream. Like you visited Laban against Jacob. Let them stop it. Let them stop it. Let them stop it. Let them know there is a God in Israel. Let them know. Let the enemy know I have a big God behind me. Oh, yes, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Finally, we are going to tell the Lord. It is written. When you want to challenge heaven, say it is written. Hallelujah. God cannot deny his word. He is obligated to his word. You say, when we praise you, the earth will bring forth increase. I have praised you today, oh God. Tell God, shall you see the way I praise you? Not before nightclub at the dance. Not before New Yam Festival at the dance. I am here on the day of resurrection worshiping you. Let there be increase. Mention the area you want God to increase you, to lift you up. Which area? What are you believing God for? Tell him now. You tell him. You will start by telling him it is written. When we praise you, the earth will bring forth her increase. And then people will know that you are a God indeed. Yes, he is God indeed. The only way God proves that he is God is through our testimonies. Use me and confirm you are the living God. Lord Jesus Christ, shall we go? It is written, when I praise you, the earth will bring forth her increase. Today, I have praised you. Let there be increase in my life. Tell him. Let there be increase. Let there be increase. In my ministry, let there be increase. Your grace upon me, let there be increase. Let there be increase of the anointing of the Holy Ghost. Let there be financial increase in my life. Let there be increase in my peace, in my joy. Let there be increase in divine health. Let there be increase in favor. Anywhere I go, favor. Oh, let there be increase of testimonies every day. Let there be increase of your peace all around me. Let there be increase of your glory all around me. Because I have praised you today. Let there be increase. Let there be increase. Pray. Let there be increase. Let there be increase. Let there be increase. So shall it be in the name of Jesus Christ. So shall it be in the name of Jesus Christ. Listen, church. The first place of the promised land that God gave them, the walls, the first city, the walls, thick walls surrounded them, they could not go in. Maybe something is hindering you from receiving that blessing, that breakthrough. It may be a foundational curse. It may be a covenant you have entered into it knowingly or unknowingly. It may be a design by a man, by a woman. Whatever is the reason, we are going to apply the same way, the same principle that they took the first walled city. What did they use? Are we ready? Are we ready? Please, if you go to anywhere, if you go to any church, and you see them, they do something, if you don't understand, ask the person where they do them. Tell them, say, come. Why are you waiting? They happen. You see them, they dance. Maybe you come from Catholic church or Deeper Life. You see that they dance like this. And then you don't know, say they dance. You go ask. Come, why would they dance like, say, why would they dance like this? What happened? Say, then you go answer and say, the spirit that was on King David is in me now. No, you go answer him. You know, you should always be ready with an answer. You stay there, boom, you see people, they come with a dance and they go drop offering. You don't know that it's a key. Eh? A sister was telling me where they see. Those where they see. Me, I know they see reach them. She said, anytime. He said, she used to observe the angels that stand at the altar regularly. He said, immediately the angel moves and climbs at the altar. He said, she will see the first person who just stand up and come to the altar to drop that. He said, that is when she too go prepare her own. Say, he has come to collect it. Please, when God show you something that is a blessing, share it with people so that they will know that they are not doing this unto man. It is a principle in the Bible. You don't honor God empty-handed. Honor him with a substance. We created that. We don't call for it. But you see people on their own, they come to give. Would you ask, wait, which offering will they give there? You go ask now. If you don't ask, you are a mumu. Because you go come. You don't go do the thing when people they do when they receive blessing for bride assembly. Nobody comes here and your condition will remain the same. As you shout reach, now the wall go break. Eh? As you shout reach, Father, confirm what I'm saying is the truth. Anybody, Lord, that will shout today and there is a demon living inside him, inside of her, by that shout, Papa, let that demon disappear in the name of Jesus. Anybody here, Papa, that has a moving object that is also a demon or a sickness that has refused to go in any way, today, with your shout, Papa, let it disappear in the name of Jesus. Anybody here, Papa, that has been put in a cage so that the person cannot prosper, remain in a prison of frustration, let that case scatter as we shout in the name of Jesus. Anybody here, they have forgotten you, where your blessing is supposed to flow from, as they will shout here, let that place hear their voice and remember them in the name of Jesus. As they will shout, Papa, let the doors of blessing be opened unto them in the name of Jesus. If you are ready, everybody now, possess your possession with a loud noise. Just hug your neighbor and sit down. Just hug your neighbor and sit down. Just hug your neighbor and sit down. Just hug your neighbor. Hug your neighbor and sit down. Hallelujah.